Hello, I'm John Haines, teacher, educator and science teacher from Newcastle University with Science and Plants for Schools. I'm a real advocate of using apps in the biology classroom and science classroom in general. I've got an iPhone, but there are plenty of apps available for Android phones as well. And today I want to show you how to use a stop motion app, which allows us to see the process of gravitropism throughout the course of a lesson. The app I'm using is called Frameographer, but there are plenty of other apps available that do the same thing, both for iPhone and Android. So what we need to do is get our equipment set up. We're going to look at gravitropism in a dandelion. So we take our dandelion and just make sure we've got a nice fresh end to this so we can get some water ingress. Take a pipette. I'm going to remove the thin end of the pipette so that I can insert the dandelion stem. Need to fill this with a little bit of water. Insert our dandelion stem into the pipette, just so that it doesn't dry out. I use a little bit of blue tack around the pipette to stop the water leaking out. Now you can, if you find this doesn't work very well, you can take off the head of the dandelion, simply because the weight of the dandelion flower sometimes prevents the effect of gravitropism to be seen quite as clearly. I'm going to leave it on and hope that it works even with the heavy head of the dandelion. So I'm going to clamp this into a clamp stand and I'm going to set the app going to record what happens over the course of the next hour. We need to record about 10 frames per minute, and we do that by setting up the options on the Frameograph app to record the frame interval every 10 seconds. We'll set the number of frames to about 400 frames, which gives us just over an hour's worth of filming. And then we'll start the filming. Hopefully, over the course of the lesson, we should see this dandelion stem change its orientation.